can't believe this place is ours.
Yeah.
I mean, pending inspections, of course.
I gotta do those inspections.
You know, the interior needs a lot of work, but that's okay. We kind of knew that going in. We don't have to do everything all at once.
Hmm. What?
Baby. Come on. You love this place. 2 weeks ago, this is all you could talk about.
A lot can happen in 2 weeks. In fact, a lot did happen in 2 weeks. Baby, I don't think this is such a good idea anymore.
It seems uncertain.
Uncertain? I don't have a paycheck. LAPD terminated my liaison job, and I'm furloughed until they finalize the budget. Like, this is a terrible time to take on a mortgage.
It feels scary.
Scary? That's not even the scary part. The scary part is there's a psychopath tracking you down to kill you. Like, what are we doing? We shouldn't be buying a place in Los Angeles. We should be buying a place in Borneo. Oh,
well, that seems fancy.
It does.
And all a little bit expensive.
Probably too expensive.
Yeah. Babe, we put an offer down on this house under aliases. And you know perfectly well that my job is going to keep our personal information confidential, right?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. We're safe here.
Okay.
Babe, we are.
Here's the deal. I did the math. We can't afford it.
You did the math?
Yeah.
You?
Yeah.
Maybe I should double check it.
You can triple check it, baby. I'm not wrong. We can't swing it. I'm sorry.
Can't wait for this year to be over.
2020 sucks. Where's that frickin' Christmas miracle when we need it?